Thank you. Thank you. So it's true, I am running for president, and I'm running as a write-in ballot. Right now, we're going to have a vote, not right this minute, but on our website. I'll announce the winners if you just send to our P.O. box and who you want to be the vice presidential candidate that runs with me, either Jim here. No, Chuck's not allowed.
I'm the minister of propaganda.
Jim here on the bongos. Or Chris Reagan, who does our lights.
That's pretty close.
I guess it just depends what night it is. I do have a bunch of things I'd like to change. I definitely am going to make advertisements at the movie theater like illegal because they fucking drive me insane. And you go and pay money to get away from your television, and then there's a goddamn Chevy commercial before the movie. Shoot someone.